Mais ils ont trademark doesn't mean run back. When you run back here, I feel like a little bit of a lead down here. Turn up a bit. Maybe not that loud. That's a bit too cool. Fucks it up. What fucks it up most of all? It's the audio, dude. I like my new headset, it's way better, but it has this fucking buzzing noise whenever I play.
No one can hear you screaming out here!
You're following me all the way over here. Let's do it then. If you're gonna do that, let's do it.
You better run!
What's that?
Stop right there!
Well, guys, time to try out the bomb now.
I'm gonna shoot you!
Damn, that shit one shot him. Way better than the, Damn, that guy got fucked. Bro, I heard him, too. It's like, if you hear him, you gotta wait until you see him before you can even actually move a fucking muscle or breathe. You're just... erect out an inch, what? Now we got our train super upgraded, so we fucking deal. I have a feeling there's gonna be more. Cause at the camp there was a shit ton last episode. You peek. Fuck. God, there it is. Oh, fuck, I gotta get over there. I can't leave them all. Fuck you. Bro, the audio in this game needs to be updated. You just hear them whistling and you can't hear them move around. Huh. Okay, that guy's too deep in. Follow me all the way. I had to retry?
Shouldn't be here!
Fuck you. I'm gonna get that egg, bitch. Fuck you. Fuck you. He's gonna be up there when I come back up. Yeah, guys, I'm off there. Bro, how can I hear Charles? I don't think they do this. I don't pick it up, great. Don't tell me I'm dead.
I wish you never came here!
Not like this. Oh, there's a lockpick box. I wonder. Oh, shit.
Who's that? You shouldn't be here!
Not there. Back.
Don't let him get away.
I'm not sure I can go back down. Probably not. It is what it is. Damn, he's really dedicated. He really wants to die, eh? I think I can go back and see. I don't know, bro. Like, I really wanted to fucking die. That's the end. So, the track on right. I gotta find out. Turn the track on right, guys. heard Charles, but if I can get like two fights of the actual final boss before the actual final boss, you know. If that makes sense. He needs me along with him. Here we are. Well, shit, if I'm here, I got scraps. Give it some damage. I want to max out damage, but I want to keep scraps for the health. I'm not sure how bad I'm going to get a fucking hit. 'Cause I feel. I don't kill the boss first try. No, that'd be funny. Shit. Let me mark my train. Are there two? Why is Buddy guarding our house?
Hey!
Oh, hell no, no. Whoa! Okay. Yep, you can shoot me, but take fall damage. You wanna come on and find out? I don't think you want
beat
to.
It, jump.
You're beating it, Chum. That's what.
You better hope you're fast!
I've never seen somebody want to die so bad in their life. Repetition. I don't think there was a bad thing in the house, that's a problem. Had to have been. I can't believe you saw me. I mean, I kind of figured he might have. Ooh, chest. That kind of makes up, guys. I'm not like 100% completionist, but. There you go. Check this out. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Fuck yeah. Big ones. Big ones. Around the house with that one. Oh. Well, guys, we're really scrapping up here. We're gonna feel. Well. That's fucking weird. I hope that's a bird. I feel like I need to sneak up right behind him and get all that loot, but there's no shot anymore. Shit.
Shouldn't be here!
You know what? Fuck
the wrong place, my friend!
Oh, I bet.
You won't get here, you're screaming out here! I wish you never came here!
Oh, hell no. No, Charles, no. Final mission time, guys. Ah, I don't care. I was trying to like run around and do so much other stuff. I was gonna take those guys back, kill them. I could have. I could have let Charles kill me. I could have gathered those guys up and shoot them. Unless maybe Charles is unrelentless. If you run a timer, maybe. You can't sneak past him or he'll fucking gobble you up. He's like, I'm tired of your ass wasting time. I want you to fucking final boss me already.
Step away from the shrine, stranger. You don't
know we're in Charles the Third.
Just put the egg down slowly.
Pal, I bet you want this egg so that you can make more of Charles. Pal, your name is Charles.
No! No! You fool! You doomed us all!
Oh, shit. The mirror, does he look different? His arms definitely do not look like that. Am I running? This is a cutscene. Okay, bet. Oh, shit. He's dead. I solved some problems, I guess. Now it's just me and you, Charles. Here you go. Get on the new gun. Alright, Charles, come on. This takes a minute to overheat, and it's got to do a fuck. Oh, fuck no. You teleporting now? You teleporting now, eh, Charles? Hi. Give me some overheat time. What the fuck? Is that a glitch or is that just the way he looks? Either way, he's badass. Alright, flamethrowers. Bring on, Charles. Oh, look. Keep giving it to me, baby. Keep giving it to me, Charles. Keep giving it to me. Oh my god, that's cool. You can see the fire through the cutscene. So good. Keep giving it to me. Get there and let my team start. I'll fucking flame you up, dude. He teleports, that's a good time to start. It's hard to hit him, though. And then he gets up in my face, and I think when I shoot it back close, he damages his hand. Come on, Charles. I'm not great anymore. I got this. Oh. I keep him at bay, really good. There we go. I can feel it hitting me. I'm not sure if it's just the train or even... Look at my health. Okay. RPG's not a good weapon. I'm sorry. That thing is going to get me. Oh, that's my train health, guys. Oh my god. Alright guys, we almost in. He's hitting me the fuck up. He does not. Okay, you really need to craft for the final boss. Maybe I'll get better as I go. Yeah, Charles, I got you now. He's shooting. Oh my god! Oh, the bridge! We're gonna blow him up! Holy shit! I ain't gonna take him out, is it? Oh shit! Well, that's Hell Charles for sure. You can see the fucking horns. That's a different gun. Holy shit! Named by Gavin Eisenbeis. GG! Dude, that's what an ending. Damn. Thank you, Gavin Eisenberg. This game is like truly beautiful. I don't know if that's a theme playing or somebody's whistling right now. Damn, yeah. That was a good fucking game. Two-star game. I wonder what else they've made. This shit's actually good. I'm just gonna make other They made other horror games, or in general other games. Oh shit. Oh, that's the A we used, the red one. I'm not sure which one we got, if that was like the second, first, third. That's an A. That's a baby Charles inside there, ain't it? Why we destroyed those two. Oh, is he gonna hatch? Sounds like it's about to hatch. Bro, could those things have hatched in my backpack? Oh. Oh, shit. Yellow eggs? Huh. Agent. No, sorry, I got one. That's it. Purple? I don't see blue, but we got red, green, and blue, right? And they got yellow and purple, bro. That's millions of Charles right there. Bro, Eugene Eisenbeins. Eisenbez. Sorry, Eugene Eisenbez. Or, I already forgot his first name. I'm sorry. Gavin Eisenbez. Please. I can continue? I want to see what this is. I wonder if it's just free play, probably. I want to get that entity to my train, though. That's the only thing I wish I could do. Charles is dead, huh? Does that really let me do this? Is it going to take me back to the final mission, or can I just free roam without Charles? Because if so, that's really crazy. Huh. Summon Charles with the A's in his reign of terror. Oh, damn. Well, I can replay the boss. Let's go do that. I like how it puts me right about where I ended him. Alright, let's try not to run through scrap food. So, the mini MG, flamethrower, and the big MG. That's how we roll it, guys. The RPG's a little wacky all online. So if I back up, it should be taking me. Ah, fuck it, guys. Let's do a little repeat. Make the video a bit longer. I know I have it. I know the first two were longer. Huh. I'm gonna have to go all the way back, put it left, right, right? Really? That's funny, that person. Oh, I could've gone forward and just put it left. No, that won't work. It's a weird guy. I wonder if Charles is gonna pop out. Fuck, I hope not. Stop at this building and try to get some scrap. But... let's see what they got to offer. Hey. That's gotta be a bird. I always hear that. I think it's good. Why is this house all the way out here if it's just in the block? Would I get like a piece of scrap? I'm not even sure if I did. That's funny. See, that's why I don't stop, guys. Those yellow boxes are just stopped for yellow plates. Sorry, I was saying, this is like 100 health that I got. Oh, it's already left, but let's hope this one's right and then red. If I see any more or less, I gotta stop it. It's funny how I talk to myself like that. You know, I talk to myself that too much here for nobody watching me. My ass broke, I never make it, no way. You know what? Fucking tugga tugga choo choo Charles, bring it on, dude. My video. Yes, guys, I'm replaying the end of the game. But it's not often I do that right after beating the game in the same video, too. But I got extra time. Besides, I'm just getting off and watching the movie after this. ass. You're gonna run past all them little fuckers. Go straight up and unlock the door. As I'll probably do it next. Hell no, I never even that motherfucker. Actually, let me get some meat. So I don't actually see John. How much scrap can I get from around here?
Allowed.
Oh, fuck you, buddy. Oh, damn. Okay. I see. I don't know how I was able to run up there last time. Maybe it's because that guy wasn't in sight. He, like, he didn't see me. That guy can really fuck you up. Yeah. I mean, usually, you can get some distance between them, but I thought, well, fuck, I gotta spin back around and try to get through this door, but took a little too long to unlock. They shoot really fast, I'll say that. They just gotta get within range. Do I open it? I gotta open it. So I actually get in there. Dude, 1, 2.
Hey!
3, 4, fuck.
Hey, Chum, get out of
here! Bro, there was. Beat it, Chum, get out of here! And whistling. That's three motherfuckers up there. Goddamn, they really don't want you in here. Okay. Are you galvanizing? For the effect, guys. Yes, we're gonna watch the cutscene again. I'm not sure if we skip the dialogue here with Warren, or the aid parts, but Charles spawning in.
You don't know what you're doing.
So here's just put this the guy. Egg down slowly. They didn't give him much flat on the ground.
You'll hurt far too many people.
I don't think he's the cause of this. He just wants whatever to. You're planning. Real dummy. Look at some of those masks, though. I didn't notice the difference. Oh, pretty fucking crazy.
No!
Damn. That motherfucking dead dead. If he's on the ground, he can't get up. Look at him. Bro, it'd be cool to fight three Charles. You know, like a quiet place, like three of those monsters in the first one. They killed one at the end and found out. Damn, so brutal. Something happened. I'm dead. That's what happened. Sorry, guys. I just, got on my pin. Give me 1 second, guys. Sorry guys, I accidentally had to. I'm just gonna say, I had to set it up real quick, but that would be a lot. I accidentally knocked over my new Rick and Morty calendar, and now I'm on.
You wanna watch Fury?
That is pretty fucking ridiculous, getting called when they're right out. There's a buy on there. One final explosion. Better than some guys I have left. I had like 50 scraps last time, I think I have 20. So if I need to get hit, I get hit. Be able to pick that up in here. Oh, we maybe I don't kill him all. Maybe I just didn't get too much damage. Maybe I did better the first time. Kinda wanna watch the A scene again. You know what, nah, this is weird. I should've like showed the A scene and then did the credits. Like, look at this. Perfect point to end the game. I love what they did. Them being more showing off the box on the series. I'm gonna end the series here. Keep working on aliens a bit. Get corners done. And yeah, that's the plan. It's all good.